Yes, that was too good. Here I can get in trouble. Well, I have to try around here. Maybe just have to skip this, or we have another one here. Because you cannot really just drive around here. Yes, like this. Cannot do that. Cannot get inside there. Maybe not get around here. To the right. Yes, just press enter. Maybe do it. Yes. That was not good driving. That was just luck. Let's get some money. Excellent. 2,200 miles. Got 6,600 and I got the maximum 138,000. Yes, but next time I like to have a normal cargo. Got two more. Yes, let's upgrade this. This. So now I have Honda 52. I would buy a new truck. I think that would be the Kenworth. I don't know why. Please select the dealer. Yes, buy this one. Customization. Yes, that would just be my red color. Yes, dark red metallic. Upgrade the gearbox. Yes, I like this one. Yes, 140,000. Let's do that, but that's not for myself. No. This is for this driver. And go to driver management. Yes, you have my new. No. Jessica. No, let's look my truck manager. Yes, this is Gertrude. Have the Kenworth. Yes, and now I need one more garage. This is full. This tiny garage I just keep for fun, so I need 180,000. And I owe the bank lots of money. So let's see how much time left before I have to sleep. Yes, next rest 9 hours. So don't need to sleep now, so we can look the freight markets. Yes, that's the most morning money. No gales. 100,000. That's Fragil. Standard delivery. Actually, that's not so bad. I could drive down the. Okay, this is class 3. I think I take this one, then I can drive down the coast. Okay, that's 2 minutes. 10 hours left. Yes. Cannot take this one. Maybe we just look another city. That's Everett, that's Tumaco, I have this class 2, what is that, Hazard class 1, that's Lumber, 2100. Go some lumber, but that's a long one. But this is just the standard delivery. Yes, and of course I could go down the coast, of course, and then Interstate 10, let's do that, let's do a lumber, just standard delivery. So no crazy cargo. And I need to sleep in like 9 hours. Let's do that, just a standard lumber, but that's very long, almost 2100, but this is just a normal trailer, standard trailer. It's a long one, but it's 80,000, that's not small, that's not small change, that's a lot of money. But let's look again. Maybe take this one. It's 2 hours. That's the same number of money. I should maybe just take this. I think we should do that. That would be crazy not to, but that's only 800 miles. Let's do that. Let's loop the map. Okay. So I have to drive all the way around and then back. No way. I think I just have to do like this. Stop, flash. Always have some dangerous cargo from here. Have to remember there's a Tacoma. Oh yes, have a small one. Class 3. $11,000. Actually, we need the money. Yes, so take this small one just for fun. And actually, we can go back here and pick up. Where is it? Where is it? there. Yes, I have skills for all this, so why not do it? Small trailer. This is a good small trailer, you can go everywhere. Very nice. Diesel, I think that was a class 3, and that's just a small drive. That was not far away, and that was Tacoma. Yes, but I can drive back and go this. Yes, let's try a new route. I already drive there, so let's do that. And 5 hours, how much time I have? Okay, I have 11 hours. Remember, this Tacoma have this kind of dangerous cargo. This is just a small trailer, that's super nice. Let's do that in the future. If you make accidents with this kind of cargo, then you should explode the truck, the trailer, and your cargo should explode, and ambulance and fire and all the stuff should come. You have a big accident.